Coming back, obviously, from your last fight, you had a loss of your UFC debut. So what does it feel like to get this win for you here tonight?
Happy to get a good one.
Feeling bad. Feeling bad.
But you're feeling good tonight, though, right?
Feeling good tonight, yes.
So how are you feeling going mentally into this fight, knowing that you lost your UFC debut?
Henkisesti miltä tuntuu mennä nyt tähän edellisen tappion jälkeen?
Oikea kysymys. Mä olin valmis. Mä olin täysin valmis.
Oli paineet kuitenkin?
Totta kai oli paineet. Oli, että mä en tehnyt siitä liian iso asia.
He was ready, but of course there was some, you know, pressure, of course. But he tried to not to make it too much of an issue, just, you know, keep it down.
24 seconds, set up with a beautiful strike, the uppercut, and then finished with outstanding grappling. Could this performance have been any better?
Eli hyvät lyönnit, näytti uppariksi, selkä kuristi.
No,
it was perfect.
And when you have a performance like that, you know, you're not getting a lot of cage time. What do you take away from it? What's the best part of this win? The finish, or what are you most pleased with in that 24 seconds?
Se, mikä oli parasta.
Niin.
Se, että mä tein täydellisesti sen game planin, että kun mennään mattoon, niin mä menen selkään ja mä kuristan, vaikka mä olisin voinut lyödä sen pihalle käsin.
The best part was that he was totally following our game plan and his own strengths. When the fight went to the ground, he didn't start just, you know, hitting. He went after the choke, and he managed to get the choke, and that was our game plan.
The European lightweight division in the UFC is stacked. I'm not asking him to call anybody out, but are there any names out there that interest him for the next fight?
Elikkä sarjassa on paljon ihmisiä. Onko ketään, ketä sua kiinnostaisi? Ei pakko sanoa ketään.
Lukas Sajewski.
Yeah, Lukas Sajewski. Yeah, the last opponent who didn't come was injured.
This result is much more reminiscent to your fights before the UFC with lots of finishes. Do you think the fans got to see the real Teemu Pakkilan tonight?
Yes. What does it take to grow and maintain a moustache like that?
Mitä se vaatii, että sä kasvat tommoset viikset ja pidät ne tommosina?
Genetics.
Yeah.
Wax. Vahaa ja pitkää pinnaa.
Yeah. Wax and some patience.